this is already the seventh edition of the St. Moritz Art Masters, the third in a row where we have a country topic, which is this year India. And we are trying, beside all the other shows, to get the focus on India and the development of the Indian art scene of the last, I would say, 30 to 40 years. Artists like Laiko Ikumura, for example, with another beautiful outdoor sculpture where we can again show the connection between the nature and the arts. That's what we always try to achieve every summer.
I went to India the first time, not with any orientalist romantic notion of it, but to look for an alternative narrative of what modernity is and what the contemporary world is. And we should always remember that even the most remote village is still happening today, and an artist working there is still a contemporary artist, just as I can be.
This work is a video projection on a painting, and why I do that is I'm interested both in painting and in the cinematic image, the video image, or the image made of light. Two things happen, well, quite more than two things. Well, one is that time sits differently in a painting, and there's the notion of cinematic time. So I was wondering if I could bring both of them together, so could play with the notion of time as it's in cinema and as it is in painting. And then there is the physicality of the painting.
these are blank holdings in India. Many of illegal, 80% in the city. And in the recession, lots of this advertising agency badly affected. So many of holdings blank. I used to try this kind of result on my paintings earlier days, but now, you know, but it was never satisfactory. So now I'm getting those, I'm documenting them actually.
This artist, Indian artist, Kallat, in comparison with Snab, the idea was to try to have this kind of two worlds.